सॉरी गाइज, वी हैड टू लाइक इट गॉट ओवर एंड वील जस्ट एड रितु. या जस्ट हाई हाई गाइज, सॉरी सॉरी, वी हैड टू गो एंड वी आर बैक. वी जस्ट वेट, आई जस्ट इन्वाइट रितु. जस्ट गिव मी अ मोमेंट गाइज. Yeah, Monica would be happy to add you, but not right now. Hi, Yuvi. Hi, guys. Just one second. We'll wait for Ritu. Thank you, guys, for joining in. We're just figuring it out. Just give me a moment. We'll just join in with Ritu in a moment. Just give me. I am figuring it out. It's the first time I've come live. So yeah, thank you for the love. Thank you for the support. But yeah, just give me a moment, please. I'll just call Ritu and check with her. Just give me a moment. Hang on. Hi Ritu, come live now. Is it okay? Let me just check. Just give me a moment. We are unable to join with Ritu. Just give me 2 minutes. Technology, it has to have its fiascos. just give me a moment. I'll just figure it out. Yeah, she has joined us and now I'll just add her. She's going to be added in less than a minute. Yes. Hi. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Sorry, we lost you. But yeah, we have you back. Go ahead.
All right. So we were talking about the pack.
Yeah.
Okay. So this pack is advisable for all hair types, for all scalp conditions, provided, like I said, for a super greasy scalp, should avoid the olive oil in it. And for a super dry, dehydrated scalp or damaged hair, can leave it on for a while. Okay, shampoo it well. The dab-dab technique, use a leave-on. We just spoke about the hair glaze, how important it is.
Super important. And, guys, I can tell you all, really, after that, after your hair washes, if you're going to use that, you're going to come and thank me later. I promise you, I'm going to thank her too.
Thank you, Dhwani. Thank you so much. So, I just read a question here. How do we grow thicker, denser, fuller hair? So, this is one of the most interesting topics I like to talk about. Let's go one by one because there are many questions coming up. Let's talk about how to grow thicker, denser, fuller hair. And I just got a message saying that we love this neck piece that you're wearing. So guys, thank you so much. This is one of my favorites. My friend actually customizes this and all her stones are meaningful. They have energy in them. And you guys must check out her page. It's Statements by FR.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I was actually going to mention that. And then I was like, just forgetting every now and then.
So while I was trying to get connected live, there were many messages and there were 2-3 messages where people were asking me, where did you pick it up from?
It's actually very, very beautiful.
Thank you so much. So guys, let's get started again with thicker, denser, fuller hair. So I just want to clarify one very important thing. that if you are born with genetically, if you, yes, statements by FR, statements by BY, F for fan, R for Rome, statements by FR. Okay. So if you are genetically born with super fine hair, with aging, with time, from a baby to a teen, as a kid, you will see thicker, denser, fuller hair. That is a routine and that is a cycle. But what you really need to understand is that if you have super fine, thick hair and you are expecting your hair to get absolutely drastically thick, that it's not a realistic expectation. I would love to address that what you should eat. You should have 8 to 10, at least 8 to 10 kari pattas in your khana every day. In your diet, be that your veggies, be that your, your food, your dals, your anything that you have. I mean, I actually make a soup where I add all of this.
That is a magic soup.
The magic soup. So even for your kids and babies, at least 4 to 6 kari pattas, nicely washed and well chopped so that they don't pull it out. Hide it and give it to them. Starting kari pattas at an early age is actually good for thicker, denser, fuller hair. Right from kids to adults. So that is very important. Another thing is amla. Amla is something which is not always available, but amla is very good form of vitamin C, very effective for thick hair. It also leaves a lot of black pigments when mixed in your oils for thicker, denser, fuller hair. So regular use of all these can help. Walnuts are very effective. Walnuts really help your hair.
All the nuts Again. And seeds, I feel, all the nuts and seeds are really, really essential in your hair health.
So, this is specifically for thicker, denser, fuller hair. So, coming to that. Also, if you ever feel that you are feeling low on your hemoglobin, make sure you can add 5 raisins early morning in soaked water. The first thing that you take in can actually help your levels of hemoglobin with time. So make sure you take care of all these things. This is very important. Yeah? There was another question here. How is onion juice? Can I use onion juice for my hair? So coming to onion juice can be used, but you need to be sure that direct onion juice sometimes makes your scalp super dry. So you can add a few drops of oil, pure coconut oil, to it and apply it to the zones where you are thinning. But again, whatever you do, whatever natural recipe that you try, don't just do it for 1 or 2 times. Please keep doing it.
That's the mistake I think we do. You know, we just do it once and we expect to see the results in like just one time. But yeah, it's a continuous thing that really shows results.
Yes, you need to be consistent with whatever you're doing. So I tell my clients, if you're doing any home remedy, do it for 21 days and then you tell me the results. Because if you do it once, I'm telling you, you will be happy. Because our hair is like our taste buds. Anything new that we feed it with, our hair loves it. But you need to be consistent to see the results. There's a question which says, can we have curry leaves paste? So there are many clients who make chutneys out of it. Rai ka tadka deke, or they make a nice chutney paste out of it. More than happy if you want to keep that ready and you can have it. But just be sure that it's always, you consume it in 3-4 days. Make enough that you kind of consume it well.
I would like to add here, curry patta also helps in boosting memories of children and adults. So it's an essential product or an ingredient, natural ingredient that we ignore again. We really just don't take kadipatta as importantly as we should,
Yeah.
over to you.
I am saying that please save this live video, so we've got to save this one for them, okay? Onion juice, you do not have to put every day for 21 days. You can put it on alternate days only on the scalp. And I request, please don't use onion juice on the hair. It will leave a very strong, pungent, foul smell, which will be very difficult to pull out.
Will it
You
also
need
make
to
the
do.
hair dry?
Yes, it will dry out your hair, and you will need to use many shampoo washes, which anyways dries out your hair. There was another question. I drink too many cups of tea. Is it bad or is it damaging for the hair?
Oh,
So,
caffeine.
yes, understand one thing that. Okay, Tanuja wants to know my consultation charges. I will come to that, Tanuja. But addressing a caffeine, too much of caffeine through coffee, through tea, is an absolute no-no. Caffeine makes your follicles numb, takes your follicles to the resting stage, and regrowth gets very difficult. And understand, if you're having too much of caffeine, it also works on your stomach in a way where you lose out on your appetite. When we talk about a healthy body, we need to make sure that we are giving it a balance of everything. By sipping caffeine, tea, lots of green teas, we are actually suppressing our body and not giving it the right food it needs at the right time. Money can add.
It also plays a very vital role in a hormonal imbalance. A lot of caffeine can really go wrong with your hormones, with your cardiovascular diseases, with the absorption of other nutrients. So anything of too much is not recommended for sure. And recommended intake of caffeine, I would say, would be just like 2 cups of, maybe say small cups of coffee or something like that, or not above that, because anything in excess is not good for sure.
So I definitely, in all my consultations, always tell my clients that whoever does treatments with me will have to stop their caffeine intake at least till the time I have to help them with regrowth, because I need a lot of support of my products, my oils, natural jadi bootis, natural packs that we do here, which is so simple and holistic that all these caffeine intake issues
It
will
hinders the
really, really
absorption of
play a
all
havoc
the,
for them.
yes, it hinders in the absorption of all the stuff that you're using to correct it.
Also, Dhwani, there's a very common question which I would really like to address. How often should we wash our hair?
Yes, I
So,
think I
guys,
would
this
also
all
like you to
depends.
address to that.
Yes, it all depends on your scalp and hair type. Primarily, like I said, a greasy scalp normally blocks your pores, which leads to hair fall. So, if you have a greasy scalp because of your natural sebaceous gland secreting a lot of grease, or if you work out a lot, or if you play a lot of sports where the sweat glands are secreting a lot of sweat, make sure that you do at least one shampoo wash with a mild sulfate-free cleansing shampoo every day. It is okay. Make sure you use less shampoo, but wet your scalp well and nicely scrub it on the roots, followed by your conditioner and leave-on, depending. Men don't need to condition their hair regularly because it's not needed with short hair. So that's very important. I want to have your products. Yes, Simi, you can always order your products. We have a website. It is called www.thehairkitchen.com. You can personally DM me because currently, because of the lockdown, I am personally taking care of all the courier services that we need to deliver. And like I said, many states the courier services have started. So anyone wishes to order can DM me. So Simi, I'm repeating it again since you asked. The website is the hair 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 kitchen KITCHEN.COM. You can place your orders on the website. You can directly DM me to place your orders or even for a consultation. Our consultation charges are rupees 1,000. Two consultations are included in this. A current consultation where we guide you with home remedies, hair care tips, do's and don'ts, a diet, how you should be wearing your hair, how you should be taking care of your hair. All your personal health issues are addressed as far as your hair is concerned. Also, another consultation after a month, which is free, to see how the products, to see how the diet, to see how all the tips have helped.
So yeah,
Okay.
we can just, yeah, you can go ahead with the last question that we are going to address.
Sure. Sudhwani, is there something you would like to add
I
on to
would like to
this?
ask you, a lot of queries have been coming to me for white hair. What would you
Okay.
recommend for the white hair or the gray hair that is, usually called? With nutrition, we really understand that it's internal stress and sleep and everything. But with
Yes.
external, in terms of food products, what would you recommend for them to use or, yeah.
So, coming back to the basics, we need to understand what is your graying factor all about. It could be genetics primarily, the hereditary factor, which leads to graying for many at an early age. And graying does start from the front. So the law of nature, graying starts on the crown first and slowly, slowly starts sliding towards the back. Also, food for grays. Like I spoke about curry pattas, consuming 8 to 10 curry pattas every day can help control graying. Amla also helps in controlling grays. This is consuming, eating them. Walnuts are very important. 2 walnuts a day. 2 walnuts a day. This is a very funny question. Chewing gum is good or not? Money, is chewing gum good or not? You tell me.
Let them decide for themselves because it's good for exercise of the mouth.
Okay.
Apart from
Chewing gum
that,
is
yeah.
not. Chewing gum is not good because when you keep chewing a chewing gum, the saliva
There's a lot of
excretion from
carbon, yeah.
within, too much of excess of the saliva is released, which is not needed. Chewing of chewing gum constantly is not good for the nerves of your brain. So guys, chewing gum is not good. Okay. Coming on to the next. Amla juice will do. Yes, amla juice will do, but I'm only into fresh. I do not like readily available bottles of Amla juice because the simple reason it has preservatives. So right now, Amla might not be available, which is fine. So whenever it is available, you can make the most of it. Curry pattas are always available, and the best part is it is free. So make the most of curry
There's
pattas.
yeah, you can complete that.
Dwani, there is a question for you. Can we have fenugreek on empty stomach?
Yeah, so for fenugreek seeds, you can just soak it overnight and consume it with that water. It'll help you in controlling your hair falls, and there'll be a lot of added nutrients and benefits that you'll be getting with it. So yeah, you can have fenugreek seeds, but provided you're soaking it overnight in water and having it.
Okay, there is a question for any treatment or any DIY for dry scalp in cooler temperatures. So now, two things to this. Cooler temperatures, make sure that you keep your body well hydrated. Okay, and at the same time, of course, right now what is handy is your pure coconut oil. Okay. Make sure that you use enough of your coconut oil directly on your scalp, minimum for 30 minutes, or if you have a greasy scalp, but at the same time, dry, powdery scalp. So there's a combination here. You need to understand that. Accordingly, you use the oil for some time and you shampoo it off, followed by your conditioner, and you leave on.
I
Any more
think yes,
questions,
we're good to
Anu?
go. We time up. It was so
Yes.
lovely having you, Ritu. Honestly, it was really, really, really lovely to have you. And I'm sure people
It's
have
all.
gained a lot of knowledge in terms of hair fall and hair problems, how can they cater. And for more questions and everything, they can always DM you, and I'm sure you're very readily available out there. You can address
Absolutely.
them.
Dwani,
And
thank
yeah.
you. And the amazing tips that you've shared, the salad recipe, which I'm eagerly waiting to try. Looking forward to many more. Keep the good work going. Wish you all the luck, and you're doing
Thank
good
you
for yourself.
so much. Thank you so much, Ritu. Wish you all the best too. And I'm sure the goal that we have, the purpose that we are attached with, is going to serve its
Yes.
role, you know.
Yes, sorry guys. So there are many questions coming. I would just like to request all your questions, please DM us. We are here to address it for you. We will guide you. And thank
More
you
than
so
happy.
for being a wonderful audience, giving
I
us this
agree
opportunity
to that, yes.
to serve you all. And I hope we have resolved most of your queries, and we are always there to help you. You can DM us, you can call us. Our numbers are always there on our pages. Thank you so much. And yes, we will keep up with more lives coming up with a purpose.
Y'all can DM us your questions and we'll plan a live based on that.
Yes. So the life is all about a purpose. We
I
really
agree.
want to add more value to your lives.
So yes,
So
thank you
thank you.
guys for being such a lovely audience. And
Thank you.
thank you, Ritu.
Thank you. All the best.
Bye. All the best.
Bye. Thank you.
Yeah.